much better today with the rudder work because we weren't getting the side loads.
Yeah.
Now the only hard part's getting the water back in the bottle.
There's no spout on the glass.
No. You notice how much is left in the bottle.
Yeah, about half.
Zero Golf Romeo, runway 26 clear to land, turn inside of a Cessna on a 4 mile final.
26 clear to land, I'll turn inside the Cessna on a 4 mile final. He'll take forever to get there, they're slow.
Cessna 180 Foxtrot.
I made him laugh.
Yes, you did.
Number 2, runway 26 clear to land.
Number 2, 26 clear to land, 180 Foxtrot.
I'm going to tighten up my seatbelt here.
Good idea. You don't know what I'm capable of.
Yes, I do. We've been there together a lot.
Yes, we have.
Wind 240 at 8.
Whee! Yeehaw! 240 at 8. Hell, that's down there right down the runway.
Right base spacing is adequate.
Traffic in sight, 18 Foxtrot.
Alright, let's see if I can not fuck this up.
Looks good to me. Beautiful.
I'm not done fucking it up yet.
The approach is good.
Well, there's the one. There's one.
Fly it on, don't slam it on.
Be like that.
That was much better. You're going to go to sea.
Yes, I am. I think I will.
Zero Golf Romeo, left at Charlie, contact ground point 8, nice work, thanks.
Ground point 8 at Charlie, Zero Golf Romeo, happy to help.
Did you log both of those landings?
Going to.
That was our calm.
Cambria ground pitch 260 Golf Romeo. Off the active at Charlie, taxi eastbound.
Pitch 260 Golf Romeo, Cambria ground, taxi east end, east Foxtrot.
Foxtrot to the east end, Zero Golf Romeo. That was good.
Well, that's standard.
You might make it to your hangars before this guy even lands.
I want to make it to the cafe and have lunch before that guy lands.
Oh, he's in sight.
Yeah.
Just chasing.
I'm going to go ahead and sign him off on landing. Anyway.
Sorry, what was that?
Done.
What did he say?
That was my uncontrollable front seat passenger.